The very important question I'm going to ask is what is the admission process for Gopichand Badminton Academy?
It is the toughest question you are asking me. We have in Gopichand Academy, we have some protocols and from benchmarks and guidelines to give admission. The admission means at a younger age, like what I said, skill is the main criteria. Then in younger age, we can directly, if they have good skill and the attitude is good, we can give the admission. Yeah. But if they grow up like 15, 17, we will see the strength and attitude there and approach of the game and thinking about the stroke implementation like that. But giving admission here also, why we are facing it difficult is because our academy main motto is to develop the sport and get international high performance to produce high performance players to give medals for the country. So yeah, we have to be very strict while taking the admission. One good example I will tell is Kidambi Srikanth.
Yeah.
Personally, because when he want to join in our academy, Gopichand Academy, he almost waited for few months to get admission. Why means, at that time when he got the admission in our academy, he is playing qualifying rounds in national circuit.
Okay.
See, I went to the same tournament, that is Mandya Junior National Tournament. There he is playing qualifying rounds in singles. He performed well. He qualified for the main draw and there also he played very good. Then the same thing I conveyed to Gopi sir. Then he immediately told that then if he's playing good now, we will take. Before we said, wait and we will see whether if you are doing good, then we'll give you admission. So then immediately his sir told, get him, we will take care of him. And then immediately he got the admission. Like that, there is no restriction that if you are not getting admission in junior level, he's not doing good. Maybe when he's doing good in senior level, he will get the chance of getting admission in our academy. There is no issue. But some parents will think, if we are not getting here, how they will develop means. There's so many players who played well and outside and got admission here and performed well. So yeah, some kids luckily got admission at the earliest, younger age.
Yeah.
Who are local people or something like Sindhu, like Meghna, few are the players like Rahul, Cyril, they got admission at an younger age. So like that, some of the players got admission at an younger age, but some players who are playing not in local, they play outside and come, they will get an admission. But only thing criteria is merit is the criteria. Here, no other alternative is there. Only we go through merit only. Anyone want to have an admission, yeah, mainly through merit. Admission. Here, we used to face some few problems. Some people, they don't have it. Talent which is suitable to badminton. Mm-hmm. Then we used to advise them, if he's not having talent for this particular sport, he must be having something else. Who is, everybody has an hidden talent or talents which they can be good in their life. So they have to think which sport is good. So parents, I'm advising parents also,
yeah,
to understand the kid, understand their standard of game related to badminton and advise them to play any other sport. Every person should, every kid should play any sport, any other sport. This is for the health. If they win medals, that is a bonus.